Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at a list of hidden Google Chrome URLs and the purpose of those URLs. As always, if you want a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article in the description. In Google Chrome, type in Chrome colon slash slash Chrome hyphen URLs slash, and you will see a list of URLs that can help maximize your Chrome experience, debug a problem, and even tools for developers. Here are a few of them. Chrome apps. This URL can be used to open all of the Chrome apps that you've downloaded on your browser. It can be quite useful to navigate directly to the apps page rather than huddling your way around from the default page. Also, you can access the Chrome Web Store, download and install additional apps, extensions, themes, etc. Chrome bookmarks. If you want to quickly access and manage all of your saved bookmarks, this URL will help you get to a synchronized bookmark manager page where all of your bookmarks are displayed in an orderly fashion. You can even import or export these bookmarks as an HTML file to port it from one or another browser. Chrome crashes. This particular page shows you a list of recent crashes that your Chrome browser has experienced over time. It is only enabled if you have Chrome reporting. Chrome downloads. This will open up the browser's native download manager page where you can see all of your past downloads rather than having to navigate and find your way around the hamburger menu. Chrome history. It works the same way as the Chrome shortcut Control H. It takes you to a recent browsing history page where you can clear it up or look for a web page that you have visited in the past. Chrome new tab. Who'd know that you can open a new tab by hitting this URL? Just enter it in the address bar and hit enter, and you should be landing on a new tab page altogether. I won't say it can be handy, but you have a new way to do it. Chrome predictors. This one is really interesting. It displays a list of autocomplete action predictors and resource prefetch predictors based on your recent search and browsing history. Chrome print. This URL opens up the print dialog box where you can save a web page as a PDF file, or you can send your file to any printer connected to your current network. It works the same way as the keyboard shortcut Control P. Chrome terms. You can take a look at the Google Chrome Terms of Service by hitting this URL. According to Google, these Terms of Service apply to the executable code version of Google Chrome. Source code for Google Chrome is available free of charge under the Open Source Software License Agreements at Chrome Credits. Chrome version. Use this URL when you want to take a look at the current version of your Chrome browser with the additional information in regarding JavaScript and Flash version and other relevant details. There are more URLs for you to explore, including some that are just for developers. For more information to help you maximize your digital universe, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.